be doing this for today. I'll be streaming like all day, so I can get videos on the channel. And while this is loading, I'm doing shout outs this early. Connor DeMott, Carter Donnelly, Dylan Van Brocklin, Dylan Tennant, The Squad, and Spencer TV, and Garrett Boyce. So, it's the Rangers versus the Chicago Blackhawks. And I'm getting gold. So, we're gonna watch the two games. Well, one. It's gonna be like an hour long. So, I always make sure the live streams are on. But I'm not
one
sure
of the NHL's early expansion
sense.
Teams over three quarters of a century ago, they wear the red, white, and blue with the diagonal letter logo.
See? I didn't want to.
Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, original six. From 1917 to 1942, the NHL had anywhere from 3 to 10 teams. But then there was that magical era we look back on from 42 to 67 called Original Six. What do you think of?
Well, the heart of the National Hockey League Original Six teams, Doc, and I had the great pleasure of in my hockey career to play on three of the Original Six teams, and there comes a great pride, and you're very proud to wear those Original Six colors. McDonough's embraced that tradition and history and looking for a big game here tonight against an Original Six foe.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Henrik Lundqvist is in goal tonight. He served no apprenticeship. Just came to the New York Rangers in 2005.
So this is my
their
goal.
Mainstay from the start, won 30 every full season that he has played. Corey Crawford in goal for this game. Has a Stanley Cup to his credit and a lot of patience. He had 5 years in the Blackhawks organization before he became an NHL regular.
Okay.
As we await the opening phase,
the game starts
with us, Derek Stepan, U.S. Olympian and Wisconsin Badger, and of course, a New York Ranger. Just underway. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Into the attacking end. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. Goes to the backhand. He scores! Marian Hossa! Chicago's got the first one.
Guys, sorry, I have to go in the settings. Because I noticed
boy, I saw this coming. They had the momentum.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here.
Marian Hossa, time of the goal.
Carried to the corner by Hossa. Kicked out of the scrum. The battle continues. He can't get free. Moving it on up the wing. Moved along and in. Through the corner now.
So today and tomorrow, I'm gonna be streaming. The next day, I can't stream because I'm gonna be at my grandma's. So.
Seeks the corner, and he's held up against the boards. Slid to Stepan. On to Zuccarello. Lundqvist throwing down the gauntlet, or is it the gloves?
He's more worried about how many punches he gets in there, Doc, instead of saves he has right now.
Wait, how did he get?
It is over with one last huge hit.
That last punch decided the winner in that very even scrap.
Okay, good enough.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
The Rangers got that face-off win. Now what? Gains the zone. Let's it go. Oh, and he missed the net. Drop behind to Panarin. Snapping a pass to Kane. Laid on to Panarin. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Snapped it off. Solid glove save. New York's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Flings it. Sticked away. Sweeping motion to knock it down. Fires. Oh, and it's off the mark.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
And he gains the zone. Carried to the corner by Taves. Puck is thrown to Miller. Up the wing with it now. Nicely into the zone.
Come on, please.
Propelled to Hossa. Moving it to Hjalmarsson.
Squad, what really mean?
Oh, how can they miss that pass?
Really long video.
And the loose puck brought in by Marian
Hossa. Get ready to watch him.
To Panarin. Drilled. Flexed out that pad and got it. Mashed in. He can start some danger here. Scrum over. Puck kicked. The Hawks in their own end controlling the play. Moving it now up the wing. Dumped in. Pass attempt to Klein. The Rangers carrying on in their own end. On the outside, a shot. Glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
And he throws it in so they can get fresh bodies out there. To Kruger. And he dumps it in. The Rangers with possession in the defensive zone. Taken away. He scores!
Okay. Absolutely no goal. Okay, so the video might be a little longer, guys. Sorry, but
it's a wonderful night for hockey. Stephon's got the task of winning the opening draw
this
for the Rangers.
Like an hour video.
Taves is going to try to do the same for the Blackhawks. Let's it go. Great chance, but he missed.
Oh, his shot had the goaltender beat, Doc. He rifled it just wide of the net.
Chip to Kreider. And it's turned aside. Slid to Hossa. Gets in, looks over his options here. Taves is hooked, and there will be a penalty call. Goalie to the bench, arms still in the air. Substitution made. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off.
Goalie, guys.
New York's
That's
2-minute
amazing.
Penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
They're going to have
taken over now by Campbell. Skate kick out of the scrum. Looking to headman up the wing. Gets across, looks over his options. He hit the goalpost. An outstanding pad save. Shoots one. Swung back to the point. He can't find the target. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Dogged determination there by Campbell. Trying to go to Anisimov. Fires! He missed the net!
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Slides it to the point. Can't get it on net. Tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. The Blackhawks get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Save! Play to be made now by Dan Girardi. The Rangers are back even. And now it's directed to Nash. Let's it go. Ooh, stick save. Carried from the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Panarin. Good intercept. Directing that one to Stephon. Scooped up by Zuccarello. Kicked out of the scrum. The Blackhawks ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Anisimov. Shot. Oh, that was close.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there.
What a terrific save. on the half court. Great takeaway. Puck collected. A giveaway. Redirected. Big save there. He froze that just for a break.
Crawford's able to cover up the puck and get a whistle. They were under siege in their own zone.
Henrik Lundqvist won a gold medal in the Olympics at just 25 years of age during his all-rookie year with the Rangers. Proud citizen of Sweden. What's he like?
Well, there's one thing I like about Henrik Lundqvist, Doc, is the way he dresses. He's always looking real good off the ice. I gotta get a hold of his tailor in Sweden. But Henrik Lundqvist is one of those goaltenders you know that can win games by himself. And what a luxury it is as a player to know that you can rely on your goaltender.
Okay, guys, this shot, is just amazing game.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Pump checked away. Gives
this
it to the
is
point. Geometrically declined. Chicago's got it and moving it through the neutral zone.
So I'm going through the whole game.
Shoots it off.
Let me get a goal.
The crossbar. Free puck thanks to the road
block. He throws it there.
Still controlling out of their own end. Grabbed
that
by
was
Duncan
King.
Looking to Taves. The Blackhawks want to generate something up the wing. And at an angle to Keith. Oh, deflected away. To Hossa. He scores!
Wait, that's no goal. It went through my goals.
That is the first goal scored after
Boo!
The long
they were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Marian Hossa, assisted by number 19.
The puck is free, now taken up by Grabner. And possession once again by Ponik. With a blast!
Yeah, you guys... Yeah, we're getting two goals, guys. Sorry, but we're getting goals.
They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 14.
It's dumped in.
Time of the goal. Seven.
The Rangers in their own end lug that puck along. Still has control up the wing. Nap by Desjardins. Good defensive play. Possession changes. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? He's held up against the boards. Now the puck rounded up by Desjardins. A shot. Just threw it into his pad there. Karam pass to Stepan. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. On to Ponik. And he steps across the line. Shoots. Wonderful save with a pad. Skill play by Kruger. To Nash.
Dude.
Gathered up again by Van Riemsdyk. That hits somebody. The Rangers arrive at center. The Rangers through the neutral zone carrying on. Shoots one. And a good job in the goal crease. The Hawks with a face-off win. Chicago's got it in their own end. Lofted back in and the forwards get to the bench. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
What?
The Rangers get a two-minute minor here because the goalie handled the puck out of the trapezoid.
Fires.
Terrific pad save. Oh, that was
we're
a
not
great
gonna
chance.
Yes.
Games the
what
zone and looks over his options.
Waffle
boarded. And he'll cover.
One penalty after another. You guys aren't. I call it rematch.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Stepan's got the task of winning the opening draw for the Rangers. Taves is trying to do the same for Chicago. Hammered! Pad save! McDonough's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Good place to shoot from. Oh, a close call there. The Rangers lug the puck in their own end. He gains the zone. Puts one on. Laid on to Keith. Takes that pass and looks on. Puck controlled by Stepan. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Dan Girardi. Bounced off the boards to Kreider. A shot. Outstanding. They score.
Oh. There we go, guys. I got a goal.
New York's gotten the crowd into it early. And rightfully so, the
I'm
energy they play with
goal.
Has been
I'm
terrific.
That. Got it.
They've got the draw.
Scored by number 21.
Possession established on the pickup by Miller. Shoots one. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save.
That was probably hard to catch. 1:36. Okay. So we're going to take a
quick
big
work on the
shot.
Face-off. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Slot shot. Great save. Point blank. They win it. Hammered. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Covers and a face-off will follow.
Okay. Yeah,
nice face-off work.
So what?
The Hawks move to center ice. Pitching it to Anisimov. It's an onside play. Turned a shot on net. Propelled the Hayes. Snapping a pass to Faust. Fires. Missed the net.
Well, he didn't miss by much. He got all of that. Beat the goaltender. Just missed over top.
Shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Good pad stop. Two sticks together. They cancel. Shoots. Solid pad save. Picks it up back there. The Blackhawks wheel it up the wing. Let's it go. Not through. Hatchet's one. Skill play by Kruger. Let's the shot fly. They've got it between the blue lines. Shoots one. Outstanding glove save. And he'll hold on. Just under 5 minutes skated here in the first. New York's up in this game, 1-0. The Rangers prevail again. He scores!
The crowd goes wild.
He shot that puck so hard, barely saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Crawford's done all that he can do and able to stop this shot, but it's just a perfect delivery into the top of the net.
The best in my life. Okay, guys, that's
and
like
taken that face
two
off
goals.
The blue lines and won it.
Makes me think that they can get more.
And the puck control by Klein.
J.T. Miller.
Brings a shot. Got in front of another one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
And he gets it back.
I got two goals in the
game. Broke it right up. Waits with it. He scores.
Woo.
That's three unanswered goals.
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Crawford's move to the stick side is pretty aggressive, but he doesn't get there quick enough to stop the shot.
So extra days, I'm going to be scoring extra days.
Over 6 minutes gone. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. The Blackhawks win the draw. What's next? Puck controlled by Montgomery. He's in on an onside play. Breakaway! Brilliant save by Crawford.
6 minutes, 4 seconds. They're going to be doing one on...
Solid clean win. Takes that pass up the board.
I'll send the picture on to the channel. But
that is defense. Probably. Got his pad on that one. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Dominance right now. Hangs on to it and on to Girardi. Oh, what a block. Point to point pass. Out to the point with it now. That is a shot that went way wide.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Defensive zone win. The Rangers wheel one ahead up the wing. Long shift for the defenseman. They need to get them off.
So
we
got three goals and they have none. Usually it's been two other times when I use my thing.
Wanted to see
what happened. Big shot.
Something big's going to happen for the Rangers. Pressure mounting here. What control? In front. Oh, missed the net. Looking for room. Chicago skating in their own end. Trying to get to the neutral zone. Thrown in. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Loose puck brought in by Ponik. Point to point it goes to Kruger. Oh, and he missed the net.
No, he didn't. I actually got my pad on.
The Rangers
guys.
Recoiling back in their own end. Puck is thrown to Hayes.
Well, not as good as Spencer.
Broken stick, couldn't take it. Smashed in. Looks ahead to start something.
If I get any good, I'll make sure to stream it. Like, I'm like streaming Fortnite later.
Fantastic shutdown.
This later.
Dumped in.
Like I said, I'll only be on today and tomorrow.
The Rangers up the wing are moving the puck. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
He missed opportunity from this close in.
Over 9 minutes to go here in the first. The Rangers just keep building on that earlier lead. Their advantage is three. Pass attempt to Kane. They battle on up the wing. With a shot and a save there. Goaltender pass brought ahead.
And so
keeps it going up the wing.
We win.
Back near the blue line,
just describe it into a
swimming. That shot hit a man.
If you know Dome
and
Rackham,
and a good save there.
More videos done in.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Watch for the post. Describe so you can
great
see
stick stop here, guys.
Videos.
That shot was dangerous. He was able to deny it quickly with his stick.
These are going to be hard videos to watch because they're so long.
Possession established. Good reach there. Chicago's up the wing controlling play now. Pass cut. Trying to go to Kreider. And play stopped because of an offside.
So,
New York's got another face-off win.
Chip
to Zuccarello. Great job on a cut pass. Now it's directed to Hossa. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. Good job on that face-off, tying the man up. Passing one off now to Kreider. To Stepan. Terrific glove save. Gets play stopped. The Rangers win the draw. Outstanding point blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the
goaltender.
Receives that pass from the other side. Has one. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Back to the blue line to Klein. Chips it back. Fires. The shot blocked. With a shot. Deflected off the blocker. Just over 6 minutes to be played here in the first. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Directing that one to Klein.
I might be
in all alone. He's good
guy.
Second of the game. What a performance.
He has 5 in the first period.
Klein's roof tickler goes in from the high slot. Enzo, the goalie thinks he's got this puck stopped. Look at how he reacts and stops so much of it. He thinks it's in his equipment somewhere, but it trickles into the net.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Onside. Terrific interception. On the outside, a shot. Sticked away. A cover. And play is stopped.
14 minutes, 12 seconds.
I'm not so
good. Job on the draw. Chicago's moving the puck in the defensive zone. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. The Rangers have it up the wing. Corral. There's a hooking call on this play, but he keeps going. Watch for his signal here. Chicago's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
The Rangers get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Clean win on the draw. Chicago's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. The Rangers are lugging it back through the defensive end. Gains the blue line. A shot. Got a piece of that one. That puck's loose. Deflected away by Nash. Shoots. Missed the net.
Pretty simple. Old-fashioned meat and potato shift by the Rangers.
Can they miss that pass? And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Nice work by Zuccarello. Pitching this one to Kreider. Solid work there by Rick Nash. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. Slides it to the point to Zuccarello. Sends it across the blue line. Pitch to Kreider. Puck covered, whistle blown. A little under 3 minutes left in the first. The Rangers' offense has exploded. This is a full-scale blowout. Good reach there. A shot. What a reaction save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You
got
to find a way to put it in the net.
Just why? Terrific determination by Jonathan Taves. The Hawks have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Boy, he got slashed. There'll be a penalty for that. The Rangers with possession in the defensive zone. Let's a shot go.
Wait, club. Why is it telling me to?
The Blackhawks are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is slashing. The Rangers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Chicago's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. Carried toward the neutral zone. trying to get something generated up the wing. Slid the Hayes.
Don't need a goalie for
on
that.
On to Hossa.
Yes, the last minute of the first. First.
Not there.
Dead
he doesn't miss
goal.
It by much. He's right in the middle of the ice. He tries to bang it in off the goalpost and
not
just misses.
Not ice cream today.
Looking the Hayes.
Well, I think this
up the wing and still
cream.
With it.
But this is
a shot.
I'm gonna
oh, a save there.
Okay.
In the first period. Laid on to
our,
what a save! That second save was textbook. Looking for options. 3/4 of a minute to go. Nice little lead to Zuccarello. Forks it to Zuccarello. Slides it to Hayes. Hands over to Zuccarello. Throws it to McDonough. Oh, a close call there. 26 to go. To the last 22. Tries to clear, and that one cleared by the penalty killers. Loose puck taken by McDonough. DeMiller. Let's it go. Guarded the goal again. Chicago's done it. Back at full strength. 20 minutes played in that first period, and a lot of goals scored, but just by one team. A heavy offensive period when it comes to this department, shots on goal. 30 for the New York Rangers and 6 for Chicago. Crawford's had days when he's been spectacular, but this is not one of those. An example there as intermission begins.
So
we have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Just the
Blackhawks are down
hour.
In this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all.
And
if they want to get back in that
service,
game, they
got
to eliminate
yeah.
those turnovers. Second period
so
has begun. Big lead has been. He scores!
Early goal in the period, guys. Look at that. 20 seconds in the period.
Quick hands, a lot of
that's a hat trick, guys.
Goal. Those stick side used to be an area that you shot all the time, but now that the goaltenders are in the butterfly, it's not as easy to beat, but this one goes through them pretty quickly.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Crawford's not looked comfortable from the very beginning. Way too many pucks went right through him tonight.
The Rangers have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition, and we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. New York's collected another victory on the faceoff. Picks it up in his own end. Kicked out of the scrum. The loose puck taken.
There's
by
no Kyle. Way that goal is any better.
Oh, what a play! Chicago's carrying it in their own end. Into the end of attack, and possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Propelled to step
oh,
up.
Goal.
That's a great goal. Save.
That's all
let's
we have to do.
Oh, what a stop. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like
oh,
he's too close to the goaltender.
I want to get 10 goals in this stream.
Good shooting place. Pitching it to Nash.
Up with the Cummins, what you want to put
it at.
And we got a goal again. Three more goals, guys. Three more. That'll be 10 of 0. I know that I'll get more before I get scored.
You want to score goals? You got to get to this area of the ice.
Darling's in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.
See, he going to save it. You can't save it like that, kid.
The Rangers are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance.
Today I'm starting to hear, so.
Snapping a pass to Anisimov.
If I win this, I'm going
to
be...
Back near the blue line to Grabner.
Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Of the screen.
Chip to Grabner. Didn't miss by much. In this situation, you
so
have
this stream is good so far. I just
no
streamed all day, so.
Seems like he was in.
Seabrook's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
Chicago's got a defensive zone win. Moving it to Ponick. And he dumps it in. Pass attempt to Mark Stahl. The Rangers up the wing lug the puck. Shoots one. Blocked away. Terrific determination by Foss. Oh, my. Pressure now. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Shot on. No! And possession snapped up by Faust. Making progress at center. Carries it to the corner. Slid to Klein. Chicago's lugging it along in neutral ice. He throws it there. He caught it, and he holds on. That's a marvelous save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And the puck gathered in by Kruger. He scores!
As it don't really matter. You can always get... Ooh! Get up! No!
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Yep,
New York prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Finally on the dump in, a rest for the defense.
I've been
rugby and hockey together at the boards.
No, this is no.
Muscled long to McDonough.
Look, it's in a
turn aside.
Charming
hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here.
And stuff.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
I'm getting started. Nest. Carter down there to play with me.
The Rangers win that faceoff with a shot. Turned aside. Chicago's setting things up in their own end. On to Hjalmarsson. In the crease. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Nice faceoff work. Chicago's moving to center. The Hawks look to make a difference up the wing. Hammered. That's what those pads are for. And a whistle. The Rangers with a clean win on the draw.
No,
the Rangers with possession up the wing.
I had like a bunch. So.
Has it in his own end.
I'll be right going. Unless they catch up,
right up the side.
That bad.
Gains the zone. Gathered in by Hossa. Gathered up by Taves. They score! Two in a row!
I'll be right back, guys. I'll be right back. It's just gonna make the video longer. Sorry, guys, but I have to go to the bathroom. Hi there, guys. How you doing?
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use.
Sorry
Everybody
about
wants
that.
To take the big slapper.
It's not how hard you shoot it, really
it's how
bad.
Quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
Lundqvist's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. It looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an outstanding shot.
Wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. Tie up and cool help from the winger. Gets in. What'll he do? Chooses the corner. Oh, what a play! Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Kick save. Outstanding. Trying to go to Taves. Great job on a cut pass. A shot. Oh, he's alone. The Blackhawks looking to head man up the wing. Got it right back. Rifled to Campbell. The shot is off. Fires off a body. The Rangers through the neutral zone continue with possession.
Guys, so I am going to...
New York's got another face-off win.
Has
to the attacking end.
Like
terrific challenge.
Somebody's
outstanding save. The goalie makes himself look big, and he freezes for the whistle.
I read it, guys.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed,
sure
guys. He delivered that puck
guys.
Quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
The Rangers get the draw. Let's it go. That hits somebody. Taken away. Now it's directed to Hjalmarsson. Rock to the glass. Passing one off now to Klein. The Hawks continue to
probe.
It's one of those restraining fouls. It's a looking penalty. And the arm of the referee is up. The Rangers are given a hooking minor. This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call. Chicago's initial attempt on the power play. Quick work on the faceoff. Score! Three straight goals. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Decides he wants the corner. Scrum over. Puck kicked. Slides it to the point. Save! Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play. Face-off win. Ooh, what a break. Shot hits the net. Oh, and it's off the mark. My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score. Skate kick out of the scrum. Directing that one to Panarin. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
Oh, my God.
The Rangers continue on.
Did you guys see that? It's a trip. He went flying across the ice and they never called it.
Loose puck did not go very well there. Pitching this one to Anisimov. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Pointed to Van Riemsdyk. Save! And he holds on!
It's been a long time since this wasn't the
guys,
garden variety
like the
stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly turned
most
aside.
Game in the well. 7 minutes right now. Left in this period.
In Astroza's
next thing you know, I just...
He lost another draw. Gets dumped in.
Okay, guys, this is what they do.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Got a piece of that
when
one.
When they're playing on. Yeah, these are.
The Hawks lug that along up the wing. Thrown in. Gathered up again by Mark Stahl. Wanting to generate something up the wing. They've got it. He's got that centering pass. Didn't get through. Back near the blue line to Mark Stahl. Just missed the net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Possession seized by Grabner. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Freezes play. Solid, clean win. Charging on ahead through the center ice area. Fires! Got it all!
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
New York's got a face-off win. Laid on to Klein. The Rangers want to generate something up the wing. Collected by Duncan Keith. Chicago's leaving the defensive zone. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Wrister! Wonderful save!
There are a lot of happy humans there after that spectacular stop.
Hey, guys. One minute.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Shot! They score!
Woo!
What a quick answer to that one!
Let's go, guys. Put down in the comments who you think they're gonna win.
You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
About one subscriber. Can you subscribe, please, guys? I need more. I'm just this.
New York's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter. And a full third period and a chance to enlarge. High up there and a good reach.
Please subscribe and like my video.
Looking to Faust. Assisted by number 13. Chooses the corner for this. Still with it in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? The Rangers have control of the puck in their own end. Oh, great cut. Pitching it to Faust. Looks over his options from the corner. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. And he made it tough.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great
game. Guys, and I'm gonna be right back. Okay, so let's go, guys.
Propelled to Kreider. Chicago's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Good place to shoot from. He scores!
So they scored on me. So what?
They win the draw, and will now set up an attack. Big drive! The glove like lightning. Kruger turned away. The Rangers have left the defensive zone.
I forget to.
Moving it now up the
line. Sure.
Slides it to the point to Stepan. Let's it go. That hit somebody.
Hey, Hunter.
What a glove save.
Do you want me to invite you to my? Do you want to watch my stream or no? Not really. You can watch. Do you have like a tablet or something?
Than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Yeah, I have a YouTube. Yeah, look up Hunter Green. Yeah. You're better.
Good face-off win.
You know, I'm gonna live stream Fortnite after this, so.
snapping a pass to Panera.
You got a Snorri too, or
gains the zone. Let's it go. That one blocked. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Breakaway. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter.
How much money do you have left? Or haven't you bought that game yet?
Pointed to Mark Stahl.
I was about to say.
Many yards gained. Saved off the mask. 32 to go.
Oh, no.
A drive. Had the goal. He scores.
And there we go again. Getting the goal. Look at Chicago's goalie sucks. He got 9 goals on him and they got 1 goal on him.
He worked himself into
possible?
A good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
The goaltender looked pretty surprised here, Enzo. Good delivery of the puck beats him on the low stick side.
I don't know.
The Rangers have built
but
a tremendous
this game is really
easy.
I want 19
confidence.
Really bad.
What will they say in the
I'm on pro
division,
mode right now,
not
and
not
we're beating them by 5.
To Nash. 26. Around through the corner. And by number the puck is scooped up. Oh, what a stop.
This is the second. There's like
blocked.
An hour.
And this period is over.
Oh my god. I'm the only one on my... It's either me or my brother that's on the internet. Because I can't stream when my brother's on the internet. It lags too bad.
In goal. They counted wrong.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I forgot I'm talking on the stream. I'm live streaming on YouTube right now, so I
we are
just
entering the third period based on the first two
Hunter
one
Green and look for a live stream of NHL 17
lead,
and it's named hockey.
Come after them, so let's see how they play it.
And it's like this little blue figure
to add to the lead that they have.
Hey,
puck settled down by Steppo.
Somebody was watching me for a few minutes, but
smart recovery by Marian Hossa. Possession taken up by McDonough.
Make sure he doesn't put an E at the end.
Cleared back down for an icing.
Make sure it doesn't have an E at the end. Because that's going to be a problem. Yeah, it can't have an E. It's just regular GR, yeah.
Defensive zone win.
Like the color.
Girardi's lugging it in his own end.
I don't have. I'm just like this blue little figure. I've Hunter called the wild. I've Hunter called the wild.
How can they miss that pass? Moving
into Hunter called the wild and 2 Fortnites and 1 NHL.
Rounded again.
And one of Skyler.
Just inside the line to Girardi.
Which is Dome and Bracken. So.
Great luck for the
we're winning
team.
By
Bad
6 now.
For the defense.
We just promo. Oh, look at for my look through everyone and look for my broadcast.
However,
it's a broadcast. I'm broadcasting on. That's all I can do. No. There's no E at the end of Green.
New York's goal has taken
there's the E at the end of
Flinter.
ER.
How
you spell your name?
Third period.
2 E's.
And they've won the faceoff.
Green.
Nicely into
what's
the
call? Just figure it out.
Carried to the corner by Rick Nash. Smart recovery by Miller.
No, I have, I should have 3 videos. Look for my figure. Look for my like avatar of the
kid. Check worked. The puck is free now taken up by Patrick Kane.
This is a long video.
Scorches one. Nash has got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Mashed in. Has it picked up? Moving it on up the wing.
I'm in
shoots
net.
It off. Oh, a close call there.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's who cut his glove on it.
Gathered up again by Mark Stahl. The Rangers through the neutral zone gliding along. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Chicago's in control of the puck up the wing. Pass cut. Pass attempt to Hayes.
If you want to be on, if you get on Fortnite, oh, I'm going to be streaming that match.
Got a piece of it. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Great point, Mike Zane.
With this puck being so close to
him,
this is
I'm doing a few streams today, so.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Yeah, you kind of want to watch this, don't you?
New York's got another win with a shot. Oh, and he
missed
the net.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Right near the line. Stays along the boards. Dominance right now. Through the corner. Looking for options. Deflected. Still no shot. Great glove save.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Let's go, buddy.
The Hawks with a face-off win. Great stick save. And he'll cover.
I'm done with those staking add-ons.
The Blackhawks with a clean win on the draw. Trying to go to Desjardins. Dumped in. Makes that play deep. Wrist shot. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Offside stops the clock.
I hate ads like that.
Chicago's got that one. Now what? The Rangers through the neutral zone have possession. On to Kreider. Missed. Oh, what a great opportunity that was.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net bat.
The Rangers guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
The Blackhawks go on the power play again. They have connected once already.
And guys, make sure to subscribe again.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Puck taken hold of by McDonough. They score! What a power play these guys have.
That should have been no goal, guys. Don't worry about it. That should have been... No, that they put... He pushed.
Just so difficult for the goaltender.
I couldn't
read where the puck's going off the back.
Dude, it's
most of the time the player doesn't know where it's going either.
This is like the hardest game in the world. Like one time I saved the puck with my glove and it went over the net. Like
still has control up the wing.
6:47.
Laid on to Girardi.
This sucks.
Nicely into the zone. Fires. Wow, what a glove save.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
I hate how it does those playbacks. I really do.
We have a winner. Chicago's
1 hour and 17
in
minutes you guys lasted. If you're still watching for
Dan
that
Girardi.
Long.
Good pass off the boards. The scrum to the plexiglass. Pass cut, strong play.
Okay, let's go, boy.
Shoot, save.
That should have been a goalie interference, peoples.
Pushing it on up the wing. Takes it right back.
Did you see that, Hunter, though?
That pass tipped away by the opposition.
The lane was open and he took it. He just missed wide.
The Blackhawks in their own end lug that puck along.
Okay.
He gains the zone.
Focus.
Ripper! And that one goes wide.
Do you want to do a playground
another
stream?
Terrific glove save, but it's
done like a Team Rumble stream and stuff. I'm doing like, oh my god.
Take that back. No goal.
Yeah. No goal, baby.
Chicago's not going to like this call, but really, when you take look at the replay, that's goalie interference.
Goalie interference. That's a goalie interference. They were pulling me. Oh, God, I'm going to be streaming.
And he dumps it in.
Hunter, do you have,
Rangers have moved to the neutral zone.
A YouTube channel? Do you have a YouTube channel?
To his two assist game so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates. Nice tip of the pass.
I'm literally looking at my phone right now, trying to find your YouTube channel.
Determination there by Klein. Good job with the stick.
I'm going to your camp. Oh, you only have one video?
That play went offside.
You have... Oh, I want to your YouTube channel. My channel's like... I bet people are going to like love my channel. I'm not kidding.
That led to his team getting the puck.
Just how many games I play. I play a lot. I think a lot of people are gonna like Fortnite more, but like, if you get Hunter called the Wild, me and you could like stream. Oh, I looked at your YouTube channel, and I went to your YouTube channel. Hunter Smith. It just showed yours. You have one.
The Rangers wheel it up the wing.
You have one. Oh, I think that... I think it went to a different kid.
Scooped up by Mark Stahl.
This is hard. The Rangers wheel one ahead up You've not done pro. In.
That one goes back in where a goaltender can make this play, not a defenseman or four.
Wait, whoa. I need... Oh, my God.
Chicago's carrying it up the wing.
Oh.
Moved along and in. He's all alone.
You should have just saw that save.
Passing one off now to Zuccarello.
I just made the... I'm going to send it out in like a few minutes, so...
In the slot. Terrific.
You can watch like the whole thing. I had a rematch a few times because... It kept glitching out, so that's why it's a little longer than I expected.
Skill play by Hossa. To Taves.
Another perfect save.
Got his pad on that one. Shoots. Great glove save. Play continues. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Puck is grabbed by Nash.
I want to see if they make
a
goal.
Stick on it.
Dang it.
Heads on behind. Gathered up again.
So if you guys
Rafter.
Like watching
Fantastic
these guys.
Fantastic
like
shutdown.
Nobody's watching my stream right now.
And that one turned aside.
My stream, that's probably why. My stream's going to be really long. There's 4 minutes left in the period. So you want to watch it. This is like the last period, so 4 minutes left. It's good.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
New York's game plan is obviously body first, puck
second. Hunter, do you
want to
talk in the stream when you?
All kinds of space in the offensive zone.
You're right, Ray. This is a physical game, especially played by the team that's up on the scoreboard.
Yeah, you can. I did it. I made it
good
work for Salem.
Pitching this one to Ponick.
I have to make it public. I have to make the stream. No. The stream has to be for everybody so they can talk in it. But I have to make it. That's why I have to make it private. I was waiting for you to get on, literally.
Chicago setting things up in their own end. Back near the blue line to climb.
This is like my longest stream.
To the point it comes. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. looking to Van Riemsdyk.
Will we win? 3 minutes left of the period, guys. 3 minutes. Can you last with it, guys? No.
Great job on a cut pass.
I'm gonna be posting it any minute now.
Outstanding play. Paddled aside. Puck is picked up by Faust. Snapping a pass to Miller. Puck is thrown to Faust.
2 minutes left of the period, guys. You can last 2 minutes of the period.
No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. At the front of the net. Terrific save with a pad. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes
we
in.
Can do it, guys.
The Blackhawks are
hey, do you
want to
watch us last minute
in.
Of it?
Player
no.
changes, this time just the forwards. Moving it to Faust. And he is reefed.
Well, guys, he didn't
that
see
that had to be a
penalty. That's a pretty solid contact.
He's that one counts. He put it in himself.
That should have been a no goal, but
this
good enough.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Got possession.
1 minute left, guys. Don't worry. Now it's just down the seconds.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. They've got it between the blue lines. And the puck is seized by Nash.
So the penalty's for the rest of the game.
Skill play by McDonough. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
We have 38 seconds left, guys. Don't worry. We have 38.2 seconds.
The Hawks win it. Puck loose, couldn't get through. That puck's loose, defended away by Miller. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Carried to the corner boards by Kruger. Pass attempt to Hayes. Trying to go to McDonough. The Rangers up the wing are moving the puck. Terrific interception. Good save there. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
Okay. So we have 15 seconds left of this period. And I'm a... We're gonna win, guys. Don't worry.
Chicago's up the wing setting things up.
It's the last game of the season.
And off target with that
goal! Yeah! We win.
There's the horn and the hockey game, and a thrilling one it was. New York's got the victory in this one. Probably somewhere in the back of their minds,
woo.
It was said 100% of the shots you don't take.
So that's the end of this video, guys. We won by five.
Shoot the puck towards, and that's what they did tonight.
And don't do a flyby. So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.
Let's go. We win. Let's go. So that's the end of our stream, guys. So, bye.